It's really quite simple.
No.
If you want to row, let's row, if that's what you've been missing so much. And you still haven't told me that meant nothing yet. Well, that's how it's supposed to go, isn't it?
It's over.
Oh, I know. What happened? Did he get bored of his new toy, did he? You haven't worked this out yet, have you? You always want what you can't have. I bet you wanted to play with your sister's things when you were a kid before you moved on to their husbands.
That's right. Your wife's a slag.
Shut up.
I were in his bed and you did not to stop it.
I said shut up.
What sort of a man does that, eh? Go on, hit me. Hit me. Please. Please.
I would never hurt you. I love you. And you love me. It's all we've got. All we'll ever have.
You ever wonder what it's all about?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
Touch him again and you're dead, all right?
Is that right?
Nah, let's just go. Have you seen Cheryl yet?
Fat girls are just so grateful, aren't they, Ma?
Now, why would anybody think that me and you would get together, huh?
Seems mad, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
I mean, we'd have to be insane to start anything living under the same roof as Cheryl.
Be a tricky secret to keep. Especially if we couldn't keep our hands off each other.
I'd have to be pretty careful if we didn't want anyone to find out.
Well, I won't tell if you don't.
I won't.
My father is good looking.
See your English, Leon? It's really coming on.
Sound like a local, no?
You sound just like a local.
Yes. Try this one. Would you boys like a pint of harp?
Would you boys like a pint of harp?
Merci beaucoup, Leon. We'll keep your seat for you.
What do you want?
The usual. You got a problem with it?
Just go.
You what?
Everyone's looking at you. Is that what you want?
Oh, it's all right. You won't get it from a pint glass. And you can't catch it from eye contact either, Shane.
Shut your mouth.
And get me my pint. Fine. If you won't get it, I'll get it myself.
Oh, God, you're addicted to heroin, aren't you?
Mum, I'm not addicted to heroin.
Well, what is it, then? Are you in debt? Do you need money? I mean, I could lend you some. I've not got a lot, but...
Mum, I don't need your money.
It's a girl, isn't it?
What?
What's she called?
Who?
This girl who broke your heart.
Mum, she didn't break my heart.
You don't like to hear this. The last thing you want to do is grow old, a sad and lonely man.
What kind of man keeps quiet when it's turning him apart inside?
Malachi.
The man who never forgot.
Forgot what?
Forgot what me and you had. Me and you proving them all wrong. And you had to go and prove them right, didn't you? Didn't you? Why?
And Francis Fisher.
Yes, sir. Sure, it's with Dad what I wanted.